The myth of the Doomslayer, his power, his will to overcome. These are the lies of the non-believer.
Charting a flight path to Mars, calculating thrust vectors, launching in 3, 2, 1. Approaching planetary entry phase, prepare for turbulence.
Sentinels. The slipgate will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the priest is hiding. travel ahead will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Dae Groth is waiting.
Found him in the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
pity the humans. I do. Theirs is a hard role to play. But I too have a world to save. Without their souls, there can be no hell energy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I cannot allow this to happen. You will not stand in the way of Argent's progress. This is how it has always been done. It is not for you to deny us our chance at prosperity. She will continue to flow. It is your people's survival against mine.
You'll make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
Demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace.
If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
Oops.
will be consumed, regardless of what...
The portal is ready. We should leave immediately.
Overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over.
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your home world in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.